School mum in Oklahoma has purchased a bulletproof backpack for her 5-year-old son for the new school year. In 2021, there were more than 8,100 deaths caused by guns in the United States. That's 54 per day. In 2022, there have already been thousands of shootings.